Right, we're trying something different this time. You'll hear me? Trying something different. It's Tuesday night. So, new season started today. New week started today. Week 12. Last race of the season. 10 people in this race with an strength of field of 2,000. So, plenty of points up for grabs. If I could be qualified last, because I fucked up. A, I forgot to take all the fuel out of my car. B, I forgot to change my brake bias. So I spun into turn one. And then got some weird, whoa! Did not see him there. Got a weird off track halfway through my second lap. So, I make 9 places up. Not see Peter there. Peter goes deep. Raced around here in Porsches before. I think this is going to be our pre-season testing things for ARW. But I have done it iRacing before. Didn't enjoy it. Jumped into a practice server before this race. A ton of people in there. And I thought, oh, fantastic. Lots of people for the races. But no, only 10 people. Got to show up for this one. Whoa! Yes. Easy, I say, as I nearly spin out beforehand. Got a couple more people to go deep here. Glass. Got. Thomas, you're next. We do that. Alright. 17 laps, we're on lap 3. We're up to 6th. Who's next? Reese. 30 seconds to race. About to extend, so you got on the fast part of the track before I did. Don't like cutting that corner. We come into the pit entrance lane, but everyone else is doing it. Three and a half seconds, okay. Whoops, someone's fun. Did I pass him? I think I did. That was Marvin. Certain part to the outside of that last corner there, or the entry to it, that you can get all four wheels off the road and be okay. I was a little bit early, it seems. Apparently. Short shift there so I don't start losing the rear end as I come turn three. Oops, Lavin's caught me up by like nearly a second. Need these guys to start fighting. Decent chunk out of Reese's lead to us. Still catching, huh? Just let it drift to the outside there a little bit. Okay. Don't do that, hey. Lyman's going to come up on me. I'm going to let him through. See if he can catch Reese and maybe slow him down. I'm going to lose a place to Lyman anyway. May as well not lose too much time to Reese trying to battle him. If he makes a move, then maybe make that place back. There's Reese up. Lyman, please don't be a kamikaze pilot. Catching this pack. I think I've got enough time to... Ben Slavin. No. Am I? So Slavin is actually closer to me than I am to Reese here. How's that? Oh, no, it's still just. Get out of the brakes there and up the locking. Reese is pushing. Like this is always a little stressful because you've got dude in front you don't want to hit and guy behind that you don't want to cut off. Maybe you do, depends how you race. Alright Slavin, you three man. Inside Slavin. Go get him. Oh, he's locked up. He's got a bait. Damn it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. I've got time for this. Oh. Alright, so I'm going to have to do it myself. Oh no, Slavin's still in the fight. Oh dear. Go through, go through, go through. Shocking race for incidents. For me, Chase. Seven laps to go. Okay, get him set. Hell, if they take each other out, even better. I don't have to deal with whoever comes out on top. Going around the outside, pushed him wide. Alright, Slavin's through. You got me to deal with Steven. Steven, race. Steven is 5.5 seconds behind. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. There's another off track. God damn it. Ooh, starting to slide there, getting the foot in it a little bit too much. Ooh. Another off track, what? Just realised Reese's iRating is 1,000. He's on an A license. He's either tanked it, or he's gotten to the A license the quick way. As a bit of a comparison, my iRating's just over 1,800. Who's fun? Ooh! Makes it interesting. Jesus Christ. And it's little things like that that I saw that made me glance over at his eye rating. So that would suggest he hasn't tanked, he's inexperienced. Dangerous for me. I guess he was probably entitled to shut the door, but gee, it's a dangerous place to do it. I want fifth, I don't want to finish sixth. Can't even really. Back in fifth somehow. Alright, I want fourth. Another rough track. God damn it! Man, my safety rating's gonna take a hit after this. I've just got it back over three. I'm gonna disconnect. Bitch! Come on, you two, take each other out. Three laps to go. I'm in fourth now. What's happened? Alright, I want third. This is the corner up here where I'm going to get it. We come back across to this. Right, second. B license, 7850 I rating. Guy up ahead is basically me. Come on. 2 laps to go. Want first. Oh, don't cut it, please. Wouldn't it be ideal if he got a slowdown penalty for going that wide? Alright, last lap. Come on. Oh, well done, Matthias. Damn it! 10th to 2nd is still pretty good. Win would have been nice, but oh, I had fun. Oh, come on, crash. Oh. Well done, Matthias. Oh, that's the end of the season. Podium's a good way to finish it off. Now I've got to wait a week until I find out where I came in Australia for Dufour again.